Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factors of the number 334, so let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this and you need to draw like this. Once you are done with that, what you need to do is you need to start with the lowest natural number, that is 1. Divide the number 334 by 1. If you do so, will you get the remainder as 0? The answer is yes. So because you'll get the remainder as 0, 1 is the factor of 334. So 1 we can write it over here in the factor list, and with the help of this 1 we can find out another factor. How? 1 into what times is 334? 1 into 334 times. So 334 will also be the factor. Now after 1 we'll check with 2. Now is the number 334 divisible by 2? The answer is again yes, because 334 is even. So 2 is a factor, and 2 into what times? 2 into 7 times. So 2 into 167 times. So 167 will also be the factor. Now one thing you need to see very carefully over here, that in the second row, in the last row, you have got a prime number in the form of 167. So whenever you spot a prime number in the second row, in the last row, your work is done then and there only. You don't need to check any further. And the set of factors for the number 334 will be 1, 2, 167 and 334. So this was all about factors of the number 334. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.